fish corner, weighing over 240 pounds. Green Wolf. This must be the world's greatest accomplish. Green Wolf is so awesome, but we're gonna wonder who his opponent is, because Green Wolf is so awesome at wrestling and stuff. Okay, I'm getting the ring. Okay. There we go. Way over in this corner, way over 104 pounds. Purple Monkey!
We can't get up.
We can't get up because we're fat.
No.
Because we weigh over 104.
Gummy, always eat banana to me.
Hurry up.
Hurry
up. Okay,
you suck.
Okay, everyone, I want a clean fight. Okay. Three, two, wait. Yeah. Okay. Quarter. Okay, you stay over there. I'll stay right here. Okay. Ding, ding, ding. Well, looks like the fight is begun. Who's gonna win? Is it gonna be a monkey? Is it gonna be a wolf? Well, looks like they're having a tough fight. Green Wolf is taking him down. Don't shut up! Well, Green Wolf is having a great start from fighting a weak little monkey who is a baby. They're both on the corners, not moving. That's when he makes a move! Oh! Pushes him off. Getting over there. Moving around. This must be amazing battle of monkeys and wolves. But Green Wolf is running around like a loser. Well, not really. He's awesome. And then King Monkey is just standing there like a douchebag, being lazy. And here he comes. And Green Wolf is making his move by punching him. Well, looks like Green Wolf is kind of like winning-ish. Okay, Green Wolf's getting up. Green Wolf's getting up. And he's up. And he is in. Well, King Monkey is a loser. Why not know how to get up? He needs a dictionary. Push him off! And he pushes him off! This is the world's greatest battle between monkey and wolf! Loser! Purple monkey looks like he's... Purple monkey looks like he's being a pussy. Not doing anything, just being a wimp. And he sucks at fighting because he's a loser. Okay, Green Wolf's about to die, but not ready. Ow. Ow, stop it. King Monkey's showing his best, trying to kill the wolf. But it's not happening today, because Green Wolf is pretty awesome than the monkey. Because the monkey is fat. I mean, that's a gorilla. Yeah. Ow, and he pushes him off. And... John Cena! Oh my god! Oh god, he almost got him! John Cena! Oh! Green Wolf spanks him on the butthole! But can King Monkey get his revenge?
Die!
Yes, he can by pushing him off out of the ring! Whoa. Oh my god, Green Wolf almost dodged his attack. But this is kind of cheating.
Ah!
King Monkey's out of the ring. Green Wolf's in.
No.
Well, I think that Green Wolf's gonna win. Punching him in the butthole and landing onto the ground like a wimpy loser. Is Papa no. Monkey gonna win? Or is he gonna cry like a crybaby?
Die!
Oh, and down he goes again! Twice in a row, Purple Monkey's a baby loser!
Die!
No way, he did! He punched him in the face!
Yeah!
Punching him in the ring!
Die!
They did it! He's punching, he's getting revenge!
Die!
And
die!
They dodged it!
Die!
And they're fighting really hard!
Die!
And Green Wolf pushes him off!
Die! Die!
And King Monkey is not doing anything except staring at the face. King Monkey seems like he's losing. But mostly Green Wolf is a winner. And King Monkey is a loser. Pushing him off twice. I mean three times. Now do a John Cena. John Cena. Oh my god. John Cena. Pushing him into the crowd. Everybody's yelling. They're fighting. That's not actually fire, but monkeys don't know anything because monkeys are actually curious, just like Curious George. And here he goes. Green Wolf is awesome, like always. Pushing him off.
Wait, Dermot.
Die.
Wait,
using a John Cena move. Pushing him off. Up he goes. Not cool. Well, Purple Monkey is about to die. What a baby loser. Oh god, pushing him off with the John Cena move. Punching him in the butthole. But he's a noob. But now he has a shovel, but it's okay because in WWE, this means he has actually a stick.
Hey,
but Green Wolf doesn't care.
We got the walkie-talkie.
Yay!
Purple
Monkey's using a weapon just like in WWE, because he picked it up under he picked it up under here. Here he turned around. And punches him in the butthole. Punches him in the butthole. Punches him in the butthole. Oh, whoa. 3, 2, 1. Ding, ding, ding. The winner is Purple Monkey. I can't believe it, folks. Purple Monkey actually win this WWE battle.